I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night.
Tell us about the frame. Tell us about the frame.
The frame is made out of twigs. And it's an idea that I came up with about a year ago.
Now I'm so happy.
Of downtown Albuquerque, taken on one rainy spring night. Lightning storm on top of the crest. Twin towers. And one shot of Barcelona and Colorado, my favorite place.
What I did was a series of digital abstractions, and what you do is like you take the camera and do something you're not supposed to do with it. So that one I had a really slow shutter speed and just spun it around, and that's what it came out as. So.
That is cool.
I've enjoyed learning what I learn about art, and the more I study, the more I look, the more I enjoy looking and studying. And I'm so happy we have the Art Fellowship Group.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I'm Sandy Tanner, and I make wild wire wrap jewelry and chainmail jewelry, and I do beading also.
Hi, I'm Katie Bessem. I'm from Bernalillo, and I've been painting most of my life. And that's what I do. I paint and I use pastels and different mediums. I prefer drawing people more than anything else. Thanks.
Dawn Wheat, and I do paintings. This series is called The Garden, and it's called that because most of these trees and weeds were taken photographs that I took in Iowa around the time of the Midwest flooding. And so a lot of these trees and weeds don't exist anymore. The trees were either taken out, uprooted. Basically, they're of places that no longer are there.
Wow.
Bob Barra.
And I'll connect.
I'm Heather White.
And you are doing what?
I do fine art photography, black and white photography.
I already got the photography.
Blind man that God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.